Hello everybody, it's Rhonda and I am going to do a little tour of what I call my little coffee and cocoa bar. This little sign here, I made it myself. So this is what I have. It's nothing fancy, but I just use what I got. These canisters, they stay here all the time, but I have some bottled water back there that stays there all the time also. So what I added was this little Christmas plate back here. These are some of the magic milk straws that you can put in your cocoa. These little cups here, I got them last year at Dollar General and they were only a quarter. So there were six of those, so I just picked them up. I don't have a fancy coffee pot. I use my little Proctor Silex over there. There's these little honey sticks here that I got from Tuesday morning that you can put in your tea. I have some cider spices over there. There's some little lemongrass tea, candy canes, marshmallows. There's some little cups and plates that I had. I had a little get together the weekend, so that was what was left. A little bit of cookies left also. And I am a empty nester, so I don't have to do a whole lot of cooking, so my stove stays clean most of the time. This little candle here is from Bath & Body, and it smells so good. I keep it right there. Over in this corner, there's a little bit of greenery, some green and red glassware. These are some candles that I would be giving away for Christmas gifts. So just hung that little snowman down there. And up here, there are some little gingerbread cookie ornaments. And then there's one there. So this is the tour of my little hot bar. And this little sign back here came from Target. So I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you have a great day, and I will talk to you later.